Hi, I'm Sherry.
And I'm Cicely.
And we are
Live Love Latte. In this video, we are going to show you how we organize my dad's landing table.
My husband has his own separate landing table because the area where our family command center doesn't fit all of our needs. And the other great thing about him having a separate area is because we know all of his stuff is in that area.
We organized this area a few months ago and some things just weren't working. So we came up with a better system. This has been in place for about a month and a half and it's been working.
Before we give you the tour, I wanted to share a story about when my husband and I were newlyweds and we went to this marriage seminar. Now, the lady who was speaking was sharing about a time when they were newlyweds and she was complaining to a friend about how her husband was always misplacing his eyeglasses. And I was thinking, okay, her husband is a graduate from an Ivy League. He even has a master's from an Ivy League. She's from an Ivy League. So I'm thinking, okay, couldn't he remember where his glasses are? But she went on to share that when her friend gave her that advice, instead of complaining, to put his eyeglasses where he will find them. And it really, you know, changed a lot of her mindset about what marriage is about. But also you can use it as an organization tip. And as we created this landing table for my husband, I just thought of, okay, we need to make it a place where he will find things. And since we had to redo it a little bit because it was a little bit too complicated, he didn't need all the stuff that was in place. He just needed more simplified. And now that we've done that, it's been working really well. And just keep that in mind when you're organizing for yourself or other members of the household, is to put it in a place where they will find it.
Please upload a video response or comment below of how you've organized a landing table or help other members of your household be organized. We hope you enjoy.
This is the entrance from the garage into the house, and when my husband walks in, he goes to his landing table here, and obviously right now it's pretty messy. Then from the front door, this is what it looks like. So it's very important that this area is neat and tidy, and this just has to be cleaned up and streamlined. Example, the shoes, the backpack, the jacket do belong in different places. In this cabinet, I have bins here for computer wires and video cam and camera stuff. In here are his business cards and some empty iPhone boxes. And in this cabinet, some videotapes and some fanny packs that can go someplace else. Here's a binder for a CD, some magazines, his bike helmet, some pens that, you know, these are some stuff that I've already figured out they can go someplace else. And here's his charging station. And that's my watch, which doesn't belong there. So we're gonna reorganize this and we'll see you when it's finished. Okay, so here's how the landing table looks like now. Here's my cherry blossoms that I used for our spring 2013 tablescape and the gift wrapper. And here's this table. This table was given to us by a friend. And then I just went to Target and got these knobs. I can't remember the price, but under $10. And then got this bin, kept the caps there, these baseball caps. And then I'll show you the top first. So we kept the lamp. I know the lamp isn't very masculine, but oh well. I originally got those for our buffet table in the dining room, and then they were too small for the space. And then I got these from my friend. Aren't those pretty? And then here, kept the same charging station. Put his phone, sunglasses, eyeglasses, coins. So you can even see in the coins, I put a label. Just in case you don't see the coins. But you know, just remember when this becomes empty, you'll be like, what goes here now? So always label.
And then I think this I put, this is this miscellaneous. And then these are keys. And you're wondering why does he have keys all over the place and not on the keychain? Well, for his business, he has extra keys, and right now we have it there. And I got this bin from the Container Store. See, it's a little bit more masculine and kept with a neutral color. This is kind of a brown and canvas. Here's a place for his watch, his wallet, the key. So just imagine when he walks in from here, from the garage, he can put down his iPhone, his sunglasses, his eyeglasses. Here are actually his eyeglasses. Or he could put them there. He does have a couple pairs. And then he could put in his keys and his wallet. So those are the main things, right, that they put down. So there's a place for each one of those things, those items. And these are for golf balls. You know, he just used to just throw them everywhere. And then golf tees. And here's just a miscellaneous. So that's not a committed box. That can always change. This also. And these. So these, 1, 2, 3, 4, those are, I didn't label those because those are not stuff he will always have in here. It just, I guess, depends on the season, what he's feeling. Okay, so I mean, I think these are for the bike. Oh yeah, these are like bike stuff. This is for the, you know, like the eyeglass kit, the cleaner, and then the little tool for the eyeglasses or sunglasses. I think, yeah, these are Oakley. He loves Oakley. Right? How nice to have Oakley glasses. I just have cheap $5, $10 glasses. But, you know, because I want so many, they have to be cheap. You know, a different style for every outfit. So I don't blame him for getting his one pair of sunglasses from Oakley. Okay, and then here, see, it's very open. This is where the video cam goes, kept that there. Here's just an open space. So hopefully that doesn't need to be filled. And down there right now, that piece of equipment is in this, in his office. Sometimes he leaves it here. He just feels like it's safer here. But even though we have security in our, in his office. And then this is a box for all the wires and all the gadgets. And you know what? I've labeled those. I started labeling all the wires. And here's for the camera. Okay. And then on this side, we kept a box for the calligraphy. And you know, this was sent to him from his sister from overseas. And he wanted to get back into trying to do his calligraphy, or what is that called? Chinese writing? Sorry if I wasn't really being unsure of what that was called. But here's some more videos for fitness. And then in this drawer, just contain this, and these are his bike stuff. Like, here's a headlamp. Like, usually that could go with the camping stuff, but if he rides at night, which I don't like, but he has a headlamp. And here's another, that's a headlight for his bike. And then here's all the tools for his bike. And then business cards. So there's a space back there. Again, hopefully that doesn't have to be filled. You know, just because we have the space, we don't have to fill them up. Okay, so that's his landing table. And see how nice and neat it is? I mean, it's in a place where, like I said before, you're gonna see it once you walk in. So this has to be a clean and organized and decently decorated space. Well, we hope you guys enjoyed, and thanks for watching.